funny. Nope. Lucas!
You want to show this? Yes or no?
Yeah.
You can see. It's right there.
He'll be airborne about this.
It's right in front of you. Gonna fly right over our heads, okay?
If he does the same thing he did last time.
We have a few seats for tomorrow's ride. You want to come in?
It's going up and up and up.
You'll keep seeing seats available.
I so want to, but I can't justify.
No.
The one that we all
see. Yeah.
Can you see
Sentimental Journey.
Yeah. Right there. I can't see it.
B-29 Superfortresses. And there's a lot of fire. It's a little bit cheaper. I mean, it's a little more expensive than the B-17. But a little bit cheaper.
It was all right.
Because the 17, you can amortize over 12 people. The 25, you can take up 30.
No, I mean, I need
so it limits how much you can amortize the price of. This is $10,000 an hour.
Yeah, that's what I've read.
To fly this.
So they really need to fill it up.
Well, that's it. So if they're in the air for 45 minutes, that's
$8,000.
So they need to sell.
Yeah, it's going to just flew past us.
Otherwise, they're losing money. Yeah. The whole point is to make money.
Well, at least to keep it airborne. I'm glad I came to see that.